We need to bolster the church against any attacks from those undead demons. For that, we need some special tools. Will you help us find them?
Let's do this.
Oh, excellent. The tools I have in mind are in Antonio's workshop at the pump station. Have you found the tools?
Let's not take forever, right?
Hold on.
Any news?
Hurt to look.
We're wasting a lot of water.
This is good luck. Monster!
Bless you, good people. These tools will be very, very useful. If you don't mind, we still need your help. Oh, we have hammers, but no nails. I searched the entire church, but there's nothing. Without them, we can't board up the doors and windows.
I'll do my best.
Look around the neighborhood. Search the backs of trucks. Search the bodies of those who are no longer among the living. Maybe you'll find something.
I need something from the police station. It's a small yellow file, and you'll find it on a detective's desk. They were investigating the rape and murder of my wife, and some asshole named Esau is the prime suspect. But they didn't have enough evidence, so they couldn't bring him in. No one would testify against him. They were too afraid. I need to know what he looks like and where he lives, because he does not deserve to breathe the same air as decent people do. Will you help me?
I'll try.
So you believe in justice? Good.
What's in here? take a look. Where are you?
Good. Yeah. This is it. And I just need one more favor.
Thank you.